This Himalayan region has large tracts of pine forests where we have excessive forest fires during the summer months when pine needles fall. And they're very dry, they catch fire very easily, and they destroy biodiversity. Our organization has come up with this unique solution of harnessing this destructive energy into usable energy, both electrical and cooking. I heard about the University of Waterloo program, and I thought, well, it's a great opportunity for our organization to engage with these students.
I saw basically a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to go visit a region of the world that I had A, never been to, and B, never had potentially never envisioned going to see before. And I had the opportunity to work on a sustainable development project that had a very huge social impact.
Having to work with the manufacturers that they had on site to sort of physically build the equipment, that was a good learning experience for me to sort of see, you know, how things actually come together, and using some of the tools and measuring equipment, that was a great opportunity for me to sort of learn new skills.
I think the big takeaway is that there's a lot of unharvested potential when it comes to sustainable energy, and using that kind of creative thought process, there's probably a lot of resources out there that we can use to our benefit while also contributing positively to the environment around us.